Yesterday, I believe there were a few EVMs being transported in auto rickshaw in Jagatial, and on inquiring, the revenue officer has said these were used for the assembly elections and not for parliament. Then they are supposed to be of M2 model, not M3, which are used for parliament. Now, even on 13th evening, we receive a call from district collectorate saying that the EVMs, unused and reserved EVMs of Balconda assembly segment, are still outside and they are supposed to be locked up in the strong room. Now, yesterday I met Mr. Rajat Kumar, CEO of the state, and asked him what were they doing even after 60 hours of polling. So he has called for an inquiry on phone. We are waiting for an official reply for the same. And it was really unimaginable that when I went to the strong room, when the EVM being locked, there are no windows to the strong room, and the windows are being closed with plywood sheets. Now, this is really unimaginable. And this constituency, Chief Minister's daughter has contested on TRS ticket, and there is very likely chances that the EVMs will be tried to be tampered. Now, we request the Election Commission of India to deploy more security and make sure there is no tampering of EVMs, and because the district administration is working on the behest of the Chief Minister's advice. So we really are worried about the safety of the EVMs and request the Election Commission to kindly take care and do whatever required to keep the EVMs safe.
Subscribe us and press the bell icon for more interesting updates.